guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Emily, and today I've got an Amazon favorites video for you guys. I know these are trending all over YouTube because, one, they're at least trending on my page because I'm obsessed with Amazon, and I'm actually currently tracking a package for one right now. I want to do a little series of my Amazon favorites because I have a lot. So today's, obviously by the title of the video, you know, is my kitchen favorites from Amazon. I'll be doing a tech favorites and a household like decor item favorites as well. So if that's something you're interested in, definitely hit the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on those videos. For today's kitchen favorites, I'll be sharing 10 of my all-time favorite kitchen items or essentials that you can get on Amazon. So let's get started. I think I'm gonna start with like small items and like work our way up to like the large appliances that I have from Amazon. So for starters, if you aren't new to my channel, hello, my name is Emily and I'm obsessed with straws and cups and things that I can drink coffee out of. So for starters, I got a pack of stainless steel straws. I have two like silver stainless steel straws and they are like a hot commodity in this household. They're always dirty and I only have two. And so I found this really cool pack. It's a 12 pack. I only have four of them here to show you, but it's really cool because it comes with two short and two tall. It's like a short straight, a short bendy, a tall bendy, and a tall straight. And it comes with three of each. I got the black stainless steel. I just think they look so classy and like chic, if you know what I mean. But they come in rose gold, gold, and like the silver stainless steel. They're super, super awesome. Come with a brush cleaner. And I believe I got these on Amazon for $12. Super, super awesome essential. Save the turtles. And I'm actually drinking my iced coffee out of one right now. The second item is kind of two items in a sense, but I'm gonna go ahead and share them as one item. And these are my mason jar cups. I get a lot of questions about these on my Instagram because I post my drinks that I make in these all the time. You can see I have this thick smoothie straw in it. This actually came with it. So the two items are, I got the mason jars that came with like the mason jar lids, and then this lid pack that came with four of these wood toppers. So you can see they have like the little seal, and then it came with four straws. It came with two stainless steels, one smoothie, one normal, and then two bamboo straws to make this little set a reality. So I'll link both the mason jars and the lids. If you already have the mason jars, then you can just buy the lid pack. It actually seals pretty good. The only problem I have is like spilling from the top, so just be careful like if you're traveling in the car with these, but I usually just use these at home. I put my lemons and my limes, make, you know, my lemon lime water. It looks the aesthetic. My iced coffees and things like that. I do like that these mason jars in particular have like measurements on the side, like all the way up to two cups, and you can like freeze them, I guess, because it says freeze fill line. I don't know, I never put my mason jars in the freezer, but it's super, super cool. Really, really nice quality. Love these. Again, all for the aesthetic. Since we're speaking of coffee already about the straws and the mason jars, I'm gonna go ahead and do all of my coffee favorites now. I ended up picking up a coffee grinder. You plug this in and there's like all these different like settings about how fine you want it if you buy it by the bean. And this is really, really cool. It's really nice. It makes a lot of ground coffee. Super easy to clean as well. That was a big thing. This whole piece, this is the only part you have to clean. But I really, really like this. Grinds it fast. It's electric, so you're not like, you know what I mean, when you're like turning that wheel. So love this. I've noticed grinding my own beans, the coffee just has a richer flavor and taste, and it's just really, really nice. So I highly recommend if you're wanting a grinder. Obviously you can buy your coffee already ground. I've been doing that a little bit lately just because we were moving and unpacking things still. So love this if you're in the market for a coffee grinder. This is the Mr. Coffee one, and it'll be linked down below. Another kitchen favorite I'm sure you've seen all over the internet is a Throffer. This is the Throffer I have. It comes in a ton of different colors. It's an electric one. That has some speed on it. Like, hold up. I literally use this to make my coffee Throffy in the morning. So I'll do my coffee, my coconut milk creamer, and I will garaf away. And it gives it this like almost latte-like sensation on top of the coffee. I also use it to mix in my collagen peptides if I'm wanting to make a protein coffee. And I know a lot of people use these to mix their matcha. I'm not a big matcha drinker, but I do want to try making some matcha. So maybe I'll use this one day and try it. I've seen people use this to scramble their eggs. I've made my whipped coffee with this. So many things you can use an electric throffer for. And it comes with this really cute little stand, so I just put it next to my coffee maker, and she's cute. And like I said, it comes in a bunch of different colors if you're trying to match your kitchen appliances and things like that. So, highly recommend. It was super, super cheap. And if you're a coffee lover like myself, you need to invest in that one. Then I have my famous coffee syrups. These are the Jordan's Skinny Syrups. I am obsessed. I have mocha, salted caramel, which is, oh my God, favorite, hands down, vanilla, and then I have pumpkin spice in my cabinet. I just forgot to grab it now that I'm thinking about it. These are the bomb, zero calories, zero sugars, but so flavorful. A little bit goes a long, long, long way, so be gentle with these. But they also make them in like strawberry lemonade to like spice up your water, or they have other ones to make cocktails like Jordan Skinny Syrups margarita mix, things like that. Obsessed with these. I got the mini 3-pack for like $12 or $15, and they've lasted me forever. The large ones are so big, like I'll never get through that pumpkin spice. And the time frame on them is pretty good. I just was looking at it. Yeah, these are good till July of this year, and I got them about a year and a half, 2 years ago. So highly, highly recommend. They are amazing. So if you're trying to spice up your coffee low calorie, Jordan Skinny Syrup. If you are new to my channel, then you would not know that I start every vlog making a coffee. And lately, I have been making my own cold brew, and I've been using that with this cold brew maker. This is a large and in charge mason jar. They have a bunch of other ones on Amazon, but this one, again, for the aesthetic, we love a mason jar moment. So this one has like the big like cup on top, and then the filter is inside. So what you do is you fill the filter with cold brew, and then you fill the mason jar with water, voila, screw the top on, leave it in overnight. I do a little bit longer than a night, like I'll probably make it after this video, honestly. It's about 2 o'clock, and then it'll be ready in the morning. I like it nice and strong, so I like it to soak a little bit longer, but it is amazing. It makes good enough cold brew for at least a week, if not longer. I think it lasts up to 2 weeks, I believe, cold brew does, but obsessed with this. I have the larger one. It comes in 4 different styles. There's a small one, small with a handle, large, and large with a handle. There, it'll be linked down below and you can see the different styles. I have the one without the handle. I really, really enjoy it because then it doesn't get in the way in the fridge, but it's large enough that I have a large enough amount of cold brew. So if you're spending like $5 for a small little cold brew at Starbucks or Dunkin', make your own. The next item I have for you guys is a true obsession of mine. I actually went through a phase on my Instagram, hashtag mini waffle gang. If you know what I'm talking about, you're an OG. But this is the Dash mini waffle maker. It literally makes like Eggo sized waffles. I use this for my Kodiak cakes all the freaking time because one, it makes your breakfast so fast, but so cute and so fun. It comes in a bunch of different colors. I have the red one. I think it was like the deal of the day to get the red one the day I got it, but now I like wish I would have gotten like pink or teal or something cute. But love it, love it, love it. If you are a waffle lover like myself, highly recommend. Super easy to clean up and obviously easy to store, so. The next appliance I have is my Nutribullet. And I know you can get a Nutribullet at like Target or Best Buy or somewhere else, but the reason I got mine on Amazon is because it was a lot cheaper and they have bundle deals. So mine came with 2 cups, 2 different blenders, and 2 of the large cups with the accessory tops as well, which was hard to find like all of that in a bundle sometimes. And like I said, this one was a lot cheaper. I'll link it down below. I can't remember when I got it. It was like maybe $49, and it was a lot more at Best Buy and Target at the time. It could be different now, don't quote me on it. But I do have this silver, like charcoaly gold colored one. There's a gold one, and then there's like a basic black one, I think. I have like the middle grade one. I use these for like smoothies and salsas and margaritas. So I very, really, really like this. It's small, it's compactable. I honestly keep it in my pantry with the extra cups, and It's so nice. Take your smoothies on the go. Summer's around the corner. Take your margaritas to the pool because it's plastic. The next two items I am absolutely obsessed with. The first one, it's large and in charge. It's my mixer. It is not a KitchenAid, but it looks just like one. This is the Hamilton Beach mixer, and I got this for Christmas a couple years ago, and I am literally obsessed with it. The knob has all the speeds. It has all the accessories that a KitchenAid does for like fractions of the cost. Like, this is heavy. Like, I'm getting tired holding it. It's so heavy and it's so easy. Let me show you like a little bit if I don't break it. Comes with this cool top, the mixing bowl, and all of the accessories. Like the whisking one, the batter one, everything in between. So for all my baking friends that don't want to spend the money on a KitchenAid, I highly recommend this Hamilton Beach one. Like I said, it'll be linked down below. It comes in all of the fun colors, just like the KitchenAid. So when I got that, I wanted a KitchenAid for Christmas, but I knew that was a ridiculous investment for me, not being like a baker. And so my grandma, I believe, or my mom, I think it was for my grandma, found that and got it and was like, you're not a real baker, so this is what you get. But it is absolutely amazing. I use it for like my Kodiak cakes, pancake mix, occasionally some brownies or cookies if I'm feeling wild. But I love it, it's so bomb. And if you don't wanna fork out the money, like I said, for a KitchenAid, get the Hamilton Beach one. The next item. I cannot tell you how much I love this item. Obsessed. So growing up, my mom had this double-decker steamer. She still has it to this day, and she would steam like broccoli and all sorts of things, but I just remember broccoli all the time because I love broccoli. And she had this really cool steamer, and I remember saying, when I move out, I wanna take that. And she was like, you're not taking it. So when I was old enough and I finally moved out, I was trying to get it from them, and obviously my parents were like, no, you're not taking our steamer. Well, we could never find the one she had. And so one year for Christmas, she found one. And then I found it on Amazon for you guys, because I was like, if Amazon has this, you have to get it. Which, low key, my parents probably got this on Amazon, because my dad's like Amazon junkie of the year. But this is a Hamilton Beach double-decker steamer. Oh my gosh. So you can steam two different things at a time. It's super simple. You add water to this lower black part. You set the time, like whatever. It's just so easy. And like this black tray on top is so you can make steamed freaking rice. It's like a rice steamer. So what I like to do is I'll steam some rice and like some carrots and broccoli on the bottom. You can do shrimp, you can do potatoes, you can do so many things. It comes with all the instructions and all the different times. So easy, you literally plug it in, chop it up, throw whatever you need in there, throw the rice in there and leave. It's so easy. And for all my, you know, vegetable junkies, you can thank me later, because this is incredible. And that is all of my kitchen Amazon favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, I'm making this a little series, so you'll have my technology / camera favorites from Amazon and my home decor favorites coming soon. I already have them all planned out, ready for you guys. So give this video a big thumbs up if you're hyped for Amazon videos. I love Amazon videos. So thank you guys for making it to the end. If you're not already, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.